Lustily, I dipped my oars into the silent lake, and as I rose upon the stroke, my boat went heaving through the water like a swan. When, from behind that craggy steep, till then the horizon's bound, a huge peak, black and huge, as if with voluntary power instinct, upreared its head. I struck and struck again, and growing still in stature, the grim shape towered up between me and the stars. But after I had seen that spectacle, for many days my brain worked with a dim and undetermined sense of unknown modes of being. Over my thoughts, there hung a darkness. Call it solitude or blank desertion. William Wordsworth, 1888.
Thank you. Oh.